Right, so I just unpacked the little Blade MCX and MCX2, of course. As you can see, not an MCX. And I bound it to the FlySky with the DSM module. And it's time for a little bit of maiden hovering. And there you can see the difference between an FP and a coax. This is MCX2. Completely different animal.